As the Red Army continues to sweep through Europe, NATO is reeling. It won't be long before the tenuous alliance unravels and the people rise up and protest against their corrupt governments and the communist ideas.
After weeks of bitter fighting in Europe, it was clear that we weren't losing. But we weren't winning either. Except for France, NATO forces were as unable to push back the front as we were to push it forward. The generals, being quite fond of their own lives, desperately sought a solution to the stalemate, and finally one was found. A strike force would be sent to the Norwegian coast to destroy the anti-air defenses there and open up a corridor for our bombers to fly through. Colonel Arlovsky was chosen to lead this strike, and Captain Malashenko was ready to burst with pride over the mission. But the rest of us were just happy to get out of the meat grinder that Germany had become.
To Romano, force a breach and destroy that radar. We cannot reinforce until it is disabled.
Hostile defeated.
Our ultimate goal is the command center hidden in the mountain. But we have to secure the surrounding area before we move in, especially the outer anti-air defenses. Take good care of your men, Comrade Lieutenant. They're all you have until that radar is down. Sokol 1, out.
Jackal calling Sokol 1. We suffered rudder damage on the way in, and I have beached the aircraft north of a small village. Request link up. Priom.
Sokol 1 to Jackal. Have the men you carried take up defensive positions. We'll get to you as soon as we can.
Understood, Sokol 1. We'll try to fend them off. Jackal out.
The objective is the radar, Romano. We cannot call in reinforcements until you have destroyed it.
We got the target.
Malashenko here. We'll soon be in control of the beach. Norwegian forces are slowly retreating. They haven't offered much resistance so far.
Do not get overconfident, Captain. These are experienced cold weather fighters we're facing. And they know the lay of the land.
They don't seem very experienced to me. Pitiful rabble. Like all NATO forces. Slabaki. Malashenko out!
We have breached the first perimeter. Remaining forces will push forward as soon as you move to the radar, Romano.
Engage the enemy! Armor, we're attacking destination! Hostile engaged! That vehicle is medium armor. Attack that target.
Excellent, Lieutenant. The radar is down, and we have established contact with our comrades in the Air Force. Further reinforcements can now be brought in.
Want us to repair it, starting repairs now?
We have the beach secured, but one of the chronoplanes was forced to land further north. I want you to clear a route through the village and link up with them, Romanov. The Norwegians have that village well fortified. Use available fire support and hit them hard. Timing is the key. Romanov, the Air Force will be supporting us throughout this mission. Sokol 1 to Malashenko. You are to move northeast through the ravine while Romanov assaults the village.
Говорит Малашенко. Moving northeast now, Comrade Colonel.
Excellent. We can count on the Norwegians bringing reinforcements into the area soon. Speed is of the essence. We cannot win a prolonged fight. So go on out.
Move out, double time.
Malashenko на связи. Any word from our comrades at the Fulda gap?
None yet, but I am sure we will learn about their fate within a few hours.
I'm sure they will be victorious. None can stand against us. Malashenko out.
Yeah, Shakal. What is the status of those reinforcements? Прием.
They are moving to you now. Expect link up soon. Sokol 1, out.
Товарищ командир. Armor moving. Armor here, товарищ командир. Yes, товарищ командир. Starting self-repairs.
Medium armor.
Our tracks are steady. Enemy targeted. Атакуй. Hostile armor penetrated. We're moving towards the corner.
Target area is burning with napalm. Out.
Medium armor moving to the distance.
We're moving out now.
Armor under attack. Soldier.
They are engaging us!
Lieutenant. Watch out for enemy fortifications. Malashenko, report.
We are holding at the mouth of the ravine. Only light resistance so far.
We caught them off guard, but they will rally soon enough. Stay vigilant. Sokol 1, out.
Incoming fire! Watch out! Heading for the destination! They are attacking us!
radar received. Targeting Napalm Strike on the coordinates.
Medium armor, rolling out! Armor repairing our comrades heading into our position. Fire, watch out! We're rolling towards the coordinates. Armor under attack! Medium armor attacking the enemy. What's that?
Almost there, Romanov. Keep pushing.
Говорит Малашенко, what is the status of the stray chronoplane?
They are holding, but won't be able to do so for much longer without your help.
Maybe if they learned to navigate in the first place, we wouldn't be in this mess.
We are lucky the landing went as smooth as it did, Malashenko. Good, the way is clear. Link up with Shikal by the beach.
Don't forget to watch your rear, Romanov. More Norwegian forces are moving toward you.
Da, you must hold them at bay, Lieutenant.
This is Shakal. It is exceedingly good to see you, comrades.
Sokol 1 here. We don't leave our own to suffer, Shakal. On that, you can rest assured. The Norwegians are renewing their attack, Lieutenant. Dig in around the aircraft and hold. Malashenko will attack them from the south. That should draw off their forces eventually.
Malashenko на связи. I see Norwegian forces moving toward the second beachhead. We're engaging at long range, but holding in place.
Very good, Captain. As soon as Romanov has secured and fortified the area, we'll continue the attack inland.
Enemy killed. Armor under attack, товарищ командир.
Говорит Малашенко. We just fought off a determined attack here. We have to move soon or we'll lose the initiative.
You are right. We will move as soon as Romanov has secured that beachhead.
Armor on the move!
Secure your position, Romanov. Fight off the enemy.
We lost the unit.
Enemy tank killed. Enemy killed, Tavarish Commandir.
Baron is here. Expect the napalm delivery soon. Over.
Disable the hostile. Tavarish Commandir. Heading for the position. We are moving up now.
Targeting enemy tanks.
Target eliminated. Target is defeated. Medium armor falling off.
What you hear is more than hostile casualties.
Heading for the destination. Engage the enemy.
Norwegian infantry is attacking through the forest. Call in napalm strikes to expose and neutralize them.
Target is killed.
Affirmative. Napalm is primed and inbound.
Here. The second beachhead is secured. We can now carry on with our primary mission. I'm reinforcing you with some heavy armor, Romano. Your next task is to take control of the surface-to-air missile batteries located on the hills to the east. Speed is of the essence, comrade. Right now, we are extremely vulnerable to enemy air attacks. Norwegian fighter bombers are moving toward us this very minute, Romanov. If you can secure those missiles swiftly, we might escape their wrath.
Enemy missile, yes, Tavarish Commandir. Moving. We are moving up now. What is our track, sir? Move. Tavarish Commandir, we got the target. Roll out. We're repairing the target. Repairing our comrade. Armor move. Roll out. Tavarish Commandir. Our tracks are stable. Tavarish Commandir. Yes, Tavarish Commandir. Moving. Killed some soldati. We're heading for the quarter. Tavarish Commandir. Armor. We're on the target. Battle. Enemy destroyed. Target killed. Neutralize that target. Armor rolling.
Romanov. We have to secure both the radar and the missiles. So you will have to split up your forces and coordinate your attack.
Target perimeter received. Moving. Yes, Tavarish Commandir. Moving. Medium armor is attacking now.
Armor under attack.
Moving out the personnel. I neutralize that target. I'm still defeated.
Affirmative. Anti-tank strike is inbound. Out. Bunker Buster request. Bring it to the target.
Armor rolling.
This is a hot kick. Enemy kills confirmed.
Medium armor. Roll out.
Attack to base. Over.
We got the target.
Our tracks are steady.
Hold on.
Engage.
Tavarish Commandir.
Our tracks are steady.
Holding an anti-personnel round. Killed. Neutralize the enemy. Medium armor.
Local one here. The first wave of enemy bombers is but a minute out. We need control of those surface-to-air missiles.
We're moving to the perimeter. We've got armor destroyed. Affirmative. Moving now. Target eliminated. Yes, heavy armor on the move. Hostile defeated.
Affirmative. Mortars loaded. Hawk is taking off.
T-80 driving to the position. Enemy destroyed. We're engaged. Armor on the move. Moving to the distance. Hostile targeted.
Firing a target team.
They are attacking us. Target locked and engaged. Target perimeter received. Moving. Target eliminated. Heavy armor firing at the enemy.
Enemy team.
Firing a heat. Orders received. Fire at will.
Sokol 1 here. Well done, Romanov. We have control of the missiles and the radar. The Norwegian fighters are veering off. Now they will have to come at us over land. There is no time for rest. The Norwegians are preparing a counterattack on your position, Romanov. You must defend at all costs. The Air Force has a new experimental bomb they wish to test. They have several flights ready to deliver this ordnance on your target coordinates. Use it to fight off the enemy and deny them cover.
Malashenko here. You will need that bomb, Romanov. I see several companies worth of infantry advancing toward you.
Norwegian fighter bombers just hit us at the beach, Romanov. Now capture those damn missiles before the second wave gets here. They are coming at you from the south, Romanov. Enemy units moving in from the west. You are hurting them, Lieutenant. Keep it up. Norwegians are renewing their attack from the east.
Enemy destroyed.
Yeah, Kamchatka. We are in there.
Incoming fire. Watch out. Enemy destroyed.
Homing run completed.
The Norwegian attack will soon be spent.
They are attacking us.
Incendiary bomb performing above expectations.
Hold on, Lieutenant. It won't be much longer.
Lost a unit.
Enemy destroyed.
This is Kamchatka. Coordinates received.
Target killed.
Enemy caught in the flash. Chaka out.
Attacks are ceasing. Well defended, Romanov. Our comrades and the Air Force thank you for your assistance in battle testing the new bomb. It was a complete success.
Our tracks are steady. Our tracks are steady.
Now, take your forces to the main base entrance and secure it. We will send in the engineers as soon as the area is deemed safe enough. Captain Malashenko, you are responsible for the SAM launchers. Get your troops into position as soon as Romanov has started moving toward the entrance.
Consider it done, Circle One. Malashenko out.
We're close, but stay focused on the task at hand. Only when the base has been destroyed can we return to the beaches, and then home. Enemy helicopters have been sighted in the area, Romano. You might need anti-air support.
Yes, товарищ командир. Moving. Our tracks are steady.
We've got a securing flag! Give us heading out now! What are your next
armor driving? Roll out.
Recovery vehicle available for repairs. Starting repairs now. We're repairing the target. Give us the heading for the position. Want us to repair something? Repairing armor. We're moving out now. Recovery vehicle. Starting repairs now. Repairing our comrade.
Medium armor.
Our track. Roll out.
Товарищ командир, where do you need our tank?
Heading for the position. Roll out. Move.
That vehicle is disabled.
We're rolling towards the coordinates.
There is the entrance. Neutralize the defenses and move into position, Romano. Well done, Romano. You've gotten a foothold. Now keep pushing. And get some fortifications up, Lieutenant. The engineers will need time to get all the explosives in place.
We're moving up now. We're rolling towards the coordinates.
Give us some order, armor rolling!
Our tracks are steady. We're moving up now. repairing the target. Neutralize the enemy. Target eliminated.
Excellent, Lieutenant. The engineers have moved inside. You must hold in place until our engineers have finished placing the demolitions. The Norwegians will throw everything they have at you, but you must not let them through. Understood? Sokol 1, out.
Malashenko na связи. My scouts report large enemy troop movements near the base entrance. You have a real fight on your hands, товарищ.
I will engage the hostile helicopters now. Over.
Товарищ командир, our tracks are rolling. What should we do? Heading for the destination.
Over here. No enemy found in the area. Heading home. Over.
We are engaged.
As soon as we are done here, we will return home. Call one to Malashenko. Report.
Говорит Малашенко. It's rather calm around here. Sporadic attacks, but nothing serious.
They are concentrating their attacks on Romanov and the base entrance. I will call on you to support them if needed.
Understood, Comrade Colonel.
Romanov, burn the forests around you to deny the Norwegians cover and concealment.
Enemy initiating field repairs. Armor rolling.
Only a few minutes more, Lieutenant.
Order received. Targeting default strike on the coordinates.
We have already found tracks of city. Repairing our coordinates. Stopping repairs now. Targeting.
Sokol 1 to Romanov. The engineers report that half of the explosives are in place.
Target 2. Enemy destroyed.
Target area is burning with napalm. Out.
Enemy destroyed. Medium armor moving out. Our tracks are steady. Hostile defeat.
You are doing well, Romano. Hold them off.
There is armor on the move. Yes, there is coming here. Moving. Neutralize the enemy.
Yeah, Sokol 1. The engineers are finishing up now, Romano. It won't be much longer. Have cleared the entrance. Detonation in 3, 2, 1, mark. Sokol 1 here. The command center has been destroyed. A flight has been sent to bomb the oil platforms offshore. Excellent job, everyone. But I'm afraid I also have some grave news.
Malashenko here. What news?
Seems NATO has been doing some raiding as well. Tell your men to return to the aircraft. Officers debrief by the main beachhead in 20 minutes. I will tell you more then. Sokol 1, out.